Michael and me are from different political groups. We are both from the center or east of Europe, so we share a lot of common understanding of the region, and I believe it is very important that Poland has a place in Europe. Europe without Poland would be a torso, so this is for me very important. I was always supporting the freedom movement of Poland. Solidarność was for me, when I was a little bit young, a very, very important input. So I appreciate this, and I really hope we have to work across party lines together in order to ensure civil liberties, freedom in this part of Europe.